Sorry to interrupt. I'm calling from Together B&B. May I ask if you know Max? Hello? Anyone there? Oh, this is Emily. I'm a guest here at Together B&B. I found this number on a note read by the phone. It says, emergency number. Here's the thing. Do you know Max? Oh my God! Thank goodness! Your brother went out and haven't returned since then. He didn't even answer his cell phone. We have three people here at the moment. We don't really know the area, and we are running out of food. Can you come over and help us? Please.
How did you get in? You're Max's brother, right? Oh, wait a moment. Emily! He's here! You won't believe this. He's cute. He's more good looking than Max. I won. $10.
Hold on a second.
Hi, I'm Nana. Thank you so much. I want $10. Here, let's take a picture.
Used to it at the beginning. Nana likes to take photos. She's only here for one day and she took hundreds of photos. And she's an internet sensation. She's got tens of thousands of fans on the internet. They enjoy her performance. And that makes sense. I personally think she's gorgeous. Oh, sorry, I'm Emily, the one who spoke with you on the phone. You're James, right? I'm boiling water. Follow me. Stayed here for 2 days already. It's very lovely and comfortable. I like it here. Two days ago, Max made us breakfast in the morning. Then he went hunting. He said we could barbecue in the evening. We tried his cell phone, but we can't get hold of him. I'm worried. Let's go to the lobby. Please have a seat. Number up there. So, I called. We really don't know what to do. It's so great that you can.
Coffee tastes so bad.
Vera, this is James.
Oh, James, right? You're finally here. What took you so long? I'm Vera. I told your brother the day before yesterday. I always drink freshly ground coffee in Russia. I asked him to bring me good coffee, but all he had was the instant coffee. I hope he already found what I wanted while he's gone.
I forgot to ask for your number! Here, let's exchange contact info. If I'm hungry, you'll help prepare delicious food for me.
Numbers. We used to send messages to Max when we need something. Now you have to pay attention. Oh, by the way, Max's room is on the second floor. You must be very familiar. Maybe he left behind some information for you.
His room is unlocked. I suppose you have the key. You're the man.
Max, you finally pick up your phone. My bad. This is Isabel. Is Max there? Oh, it's just that the faucet is dripping again in my store. I fixed it for me last time, so I'm just wondering if he can come over and fix it this time. Oh, you're his brother. Great. So you should know. Will he be back today? Liar. He must have told you to say so. No, I'm not. Ugh, my earrings. Wait. Where did it go? Pardon me, I lost something. So, what should I do now? No one's around here. And the water's been flowing. Can you come over? Found it. You must be Max's brother. You two look alike, but between you and me, I think you look cuter. Forget about the water pipe. I've been bored at home in France for several weeks, and just come back this morning. What I need most now is a strong man. What do you think? You're so strong. Feels so good. Let's do it again next time.
Will you excuse me? I'll talk to you later. A I'm busy. Not now.
Oh no! I'm a little busy now. Can't accompany you.
Yo, yo! Look who this is! It's been a while. How do you know I'm here? Damn! It must be your brother. Thank you both for the help with my dad thing. So many stuff to take care around. Hey, check out these ores. No idea where your brother found these. It's damn good quality, huh? Fuck! It's got quite a fortune with all these. Oh, really? That's why he didn't came visit these days. So, he left all the B&B stuff for you to take care? Asshole. He went off partying with a chick, probably. A few days ago, he told me he has been chatting with the chick on the phone for 2 hours. Shit! Why didn't he just fuck her? Takes 2 hours too. Look around, huh? Let me know if you need anything. Hello. You're Max's brother, huh? It's James, right? Here for vacation? Wow, it's been a long time. Thanks for attending my dad's funeral last time. I'm not a chef anymore. I'm now taking over my dad's store. We have fresh products here. My brother is at the other end, selling groceries. Come see us if you need anything. Where's your brother? You didn't come together? Ah, that explains. Haven't seen him in days. I think he went to the forest up north for hunting. So, now you're looking after the B&B? Max is such a troublemaker. But don't worry. He'll be back in a few days.
Who the hell are you? If you don't have a license, leave now. Oh, it's you. What brings you here? You still look like a kid. Stop hanging around with my brothers. Pussies. They have no future. They're wearing fucking aprons. You should mind up, you know. You know I'm married. I'm a tough guy. You understand? Do you want coffee? I'll get my little bitch make you some coffee. She's good. Susie! Where did she go again? Alright. Here are the keys your brother left behind last time. Bring it back to him for me, will ya? He hasn't been drinking here for the past few days. Is he with you? Shit. Your brother hangs around and dig up other people's privacy. Maybe someone's up his ass. Or he went off selling his scoop to newspapers, made money, and went out. Susie! Come make coffee! You better watch out yourself. Let me know if you need a gun. I'll give you discounts. All right. I gotta go find that bitch. Susie! Daddy's here to spank you!
Thank you. Thank you.